If I could die on a happy day, it'd be the best day of my death. If I could die with a smile on my face, I wouldn't be upset. If my memory just fades away as soon as I take my last breath, then I probably wouldn't even care because I would be dead. Yeah, I probably wouldn't even care because I would be dead. And if you threw me a funeral, well, I could not attend. That rotting flesh left in a box wouldn't be me, my friends, cause I'd be gone and I don't care if everyone pretends that there's any of me left after my life finally ends. I said there's nothing of me left after my life finally ends. And you could cry if you want, writing lies into sad songs, but no ghost of mine should ever haunt the remainder of your life. I don't believe in spirits, and I don't believe in God, and I don't believe in purpose, and I do not find it odd that when we invest our lives, we can lose all that we've bought. So when I get a free moment, I just spend it on the spot. Yeah, when I get a free moment, I just spend it on the spot. And you could suffer if you like, and you could make it tougher on your life, but please remember, don't lose sight of the fact that you will die. And they say that I'm too cynical and that I make them sad, but honestly, my philosophy shouldn't seem so bad, because I still enjoy all the days I'm lucky to have had. And death means only dying, and there's nothing more than death. Yeah, death to me is a tiny thing.